We're always led by the evidence, always led by what the science says. We never compromise on that. And we always try and provide that best possible advice to the government here in the UK, to governments around the world, to help them make these really hard decisions about how we secure a sustainable future for our marine environment.
Data and innovation drive everything that we do. We use a range of surveillance, mapping, and sampling technologies. So we have a collection of multidisciplinary scientists, all contributing in a number of different areas towards the same positive outcomes for society.
Cefas conducts fieldwork around the world to give us insights into marine life. I may be sampling pelagics or shellfish in Newland Market, analysing footage for remote electronic monitoring in the office, or working offshore sampling a beamer near Brixham.
Our research gives us insight into global threats that affect the marine environment. The Cefas research leads into international monitoring programmes and policy strategies.
Cefas works with communities and governments all around the world to find solutions. At Cefas, we believe in working in partnership to protect our ocean.
Cefas science is going to become ever more important as we go forward. As I say, these challenges that we're facing aren't going to go away, and we're going to need science to be absolutely at the heart of that. But I think our future will be to embrace new technologies, embrace new opportunities to use the data that we collect for good.